Brisket is really good, man. But what he does is he puts this jerk seasoning on the ribs before he smokes them. His ribs are delicious, man. And then the sauce, if you go with the spiciness, it's unbelievable, man. Unbelievable.
On you. I see that you I gotta see how this looks. Song, but I'll put a different song. Here's the driver. What's going on back there? I'm gonna put, look in the link right there. And this guy. And right there. Say hi, Jaden. He says hi, Jaden.
Hi, Jaden.
Founded in 1565.
Oldest city.
Oh, son of a smiggle. That was supposed to go straight.
Wow.
He sounded like he said Jose.
So what?
I was stuck in his baby.
Don't talk to me like that. I completely understand.
See, look. This is it right here. See? It's going north.
Well, where are we at? Does it show the dot?
Where are they getting those ponchos from?
I don't know. The poncho store?
That's funny, the poncho store.
Oh, no.
The Castillo.
Down there.
Right there.
I know.
Castillo.
I've never seen one. And I have it on my chest. Oh my god. That's crazy. Look at this.
Tokyo. Tokyo.
Okay. Look, the secret garden of Shisha. You see, that's St. George Street right there.
Yeah.
That's where I would actually like to leave you.
Leave us right here. We'll walk there.
What? I gotta press this.
I know, I'm doing the same thing.
It's so good.
Woo! Look
at that. That's Jose, barber scientist. Link down below.
I bought that one in like.
So this is how I eat. Here, let me do this. This is how I eat on the keto diet when we hit the pizza joint.
You don't want no pizza.
Yeah, I want pizza.
Take that.
But no.
Take that. Let's move closer.
I might eat cheese off the pizza, and that's about it. Alright, so we have sweet tomatoes, black olives, red onion, and this is a mixture of the what is that, provolone, salami, and ham. So this is like an ultimate salad. See the bowl it comes in? I don't think I can eat all that. However, I have been intermittent fasting. So maybe I will. And then we can sprinkle some of this good stuff on it. Come on.
Awesome.
Go ahead, eat it.
So both of you guys are vlogging?
Yeah. Let's vlog each other. Ready? Here. Hi!
Vlogception. No, on both of you guys' vlogs, you have to have vlogception.
Link down below. And his link is down below as well. Right there. Or maybe up there. I don't know yet. Say hi.
Oh, that would be awesome.
Yeah, there's supposed to be like real big snapper under this bridge.
Yeah.
Because my friend Alex Chino, his brother-in-law, lives right down the street. And he says that all of this is real good fishing, because this is deep water right here. So that's one thing I really want to do out here. I want to fish out here.
This is still San Augustine.
There's a spot you can just sit and fish under here.
You guys could come out here too, you know? You can come out there, you can walk down that side.
The lighthouse is over here somewhere.
Yeah, there's a lighthouse right over there. But anyway, I'm saying we could come down this way. Well, actually, I'm already driving down here. But instead of driving down 95, because like Jose was saying, you know, because Jose complains about everything, he says, man, we're not seeing nothing here on 95. It sucks. You know, this drive that you're taking us on is disgusting. You remember he said that?
Yeah.
So I want to take him, you know, down this way so he can see some really nice stuff. This way he can say, man, you know, I really had a good time with my brother-in-law and my sister.
You smell that? You smell it?
It actually looks pretty cool now. You can see what it looks like.
Yeah.
Like in the daytime, for some reason, when it's real sunny out, you can't see it that good.
It still looks spooky.
It says some lady jumped off of there.
Mm-hmm.
Like you hear her, I guess, what they say, you hear her screaming at night?
Crying.
Catch her.
The only thing that's worth it on here is the iPhone 8.
What do you mean?
Dang, that looks so pretty.
I had a water. Bye bye. Tírale beso. Dame beso.